Tatum Bell is back. That's right, he got the call. Let's just hope that this time he will hold on to the ball. He got dropped by the good old Detroit Lions. He tried to join another team, but he wound up crying. He said, my football years are over, not for lack of trying. Time for me to start convincing customers into buying. Cell phones, yes, that's right. He went from taking handoffs to a regular 9-to-5 job. Everyday standoffs with potential customers who are hoping to get a deal. But all along, Tatum Bell missed being on the field. I bet there were some tears of joy coming from that man when he finally got the call from Coach Mike Shanahan. And so now Tatum Bell is back, and he's on a mission. He doesn't want to have to apply for another salesman position. And so he's gonna work even harder, and he's gonna hold on tight. He won't be let go again, not without a fight. So come on, all you Broncos fans, dial his number on your cell, and wish a warm welcome back to good old Tatum Bell.